Although the enemy has taken a beating on most fronts, they refuse to end the war quietly. This suits the Russians just fine. Georgi Zhukov, the Soviet general, is planning a major offensive to crush Berlin itself. Our side will back them up with air cover and ground support to the west. Once the Reds row their T-34s across the Oder River and into Berlin, I doubt they'll leave much standing. From what we've heard, the Soviets have their own heavy axe to grind with the Fatherland. Something about 20 million dead. It's no longer a question of if the Germans are defeated. The question is when. Sergeant Jack Barnes, April 1945.
Думаешь, сегодня будет нашим днем?
Кто знает, Сталин хотел взять Берлин еще в прошлом месяце.
Да ему все равно, сколько нас здесь поляжет.
Ты видел новые Т-34-ки?
Ребята говорили о них.
Серега сказал, что он уже водил.
Правда, что ли?
Наверное, въехал в стену, а?
Barnes! One of your planes went down inside city. See if pilot arrive and get papers he carried. You go now. We stay here.
I cover.
Ooh, what's this guy? A PPSH SMG? A revolver? A missing.
Russians are holding out. I better get moving. I see him. Never mind. Man, you guys are on it. Also, when did I get a scope one? Wait, how do I pull it back out? Going with the scope. Ah, there it is. Okay, you have to double tap it. I want this one. Why did my sticky bomb stop? Oh! this? Oh, it's a beefy boy. One second. There's glare from my window. Gotta close my curtain a little bit. It fizzles out because it's raining and you have to shoot it. Ah, okay. I thought one of the guys put it out. Nope. Oh. Not much damage done with this guy, but I do like it. I just can't get the hang of that. Oh yeah, where is my other weapon? Oh, STG. I need more ammo for you, though. Whoa. Who shot me? Alright, the sniper's over there somewhere. Oh man, he's one dead. Locate the Chancellery building. Okay. Man, this level's nothing but disaster. Aha! Nothing but disaster. No. Now it feels like I'm playing Stalker, not Stalker, Metro. I think that's it. That was it. I don't know why I'm getting, if you're wondering, I don't know why I'm getting the information about NPCs and other things in the top left corner. It's just been there. I can ignore it. Kidding me. Don't start me all the way back. Well, it's a place. Not my preferred place, but it's a place. Save, cause tank running me over, do not like it. This thing, because this thing is coming in handy. Alright. Keep down the door. Man, this level is quiet, no music, just rain. Oh yeah. Definitely gives you the atmosphere. Oh, please. There's definitely gonna be someone in there. Or not. That's a tank. No one better come out of there. I got a grenade and aim on it. Alright. What the? Safe continuing a list of double agents. Expecting three tanks, but here we are. So this is the building I've been trying to get to. your list of double agents. Oh. I hate to say it, but if your home country has been invaded by your enemy, if you have a list of double agents, I would recommend destroying it. Save right here, so I have to redo that entire mission. That means I'm only halfway done with this.
Oh, Sergeant Barnes, listen up. Those tanks are sitting ducks from the air. But you must engage the enemy and hold that line until our bombers reach your position. ETA is 2 minutes. Come on, Metal Sun. Out. Sergeant Barnes, listen up. Those tanks are sitting ducks from the air. But you must engage the enemy and hold that line until our bombers reach your position. ETA is 2 minutes. Give them hell, son. Out. Sergeant Barnes, listen up. Those tanks are sitting ducks from the air. But you must engage the enemy and hold that line until our bombers reach your position. ETA is 2 minutes. Give them hell, son. Out.
have the health for this again. It's always no health.
Sergeant Barnes, listen up. Those tanks are sitting ducks from the air. But you must engage the enemy and hold that line until our bombers reach your position. ETA is 2 minutes. Give them hell, son. Solid in the trenches, Barnes. CP's anxiously waiting for those documents. Get back here ASAP. Godspeed, Sergeant. Over and out.
It seems like, oh, let's see.
That's something. It's funny how one can lie and remember things of days gone by, and in perhaps one short minute, recapture a past year and all that's in it. Everyone stores up things that have passed. Some are forgotten, others will last. But a soldier who has been to war has in life's memory book something more. Something that can only be in the memories of men like you and me. Something that is born with shot and shell, develops and grows in times of hell. This comradeship, as it is known by us, of which we never make much fuss, is this something which in our minds was set in lands where many are lying yet. And so I remember from the start the friends I knew, now far apart. My soldiering is done, and I leave it behind. But that something comes with me in my mind.
Oh, that was... I have a feeling this is the end right here. Let's... So... Very short. It was definitely, as weird as it sounds, it's more action oriented. Feels like you're going in gun and run type thing instead of stealthing. I like it. The story was good for what it was, and I like the dialogue before and after of the poems and the effects and all that. Let me see. Yeah, it's the end.
The fall of Berlin was a bloody nightmare of house-to-house combat. The Soviet losses were staggering. But from the moment Red soldiers raised their flag over the Reichstag, the Allies had sealed Germany's fate. The long war for Europe was over. Adolf Hitler, who had promised 1,000 years of pain, lay dead in his bunker. Soon they'll draft and sign the usual treaties, award their medals and campaign ribbons, build their memorials, but mourning the countless dead. That won't end in our lifetime. And to the generations to follow, I offer the hope and prayer that somehow we find our way to a lasting peace. Sergeant Jack Barnes, May 1945.
That. I said a short one. Now I got Breakthrough, Breakpoint next. That one I think is 5 hours, so a little bit longer. Well, we already know what I'm gonna say, so I'll wait until you know. I'll just see you next time, because I'll have one more of these to do, so goodbye. Well, you know, the credits are gonna go. I might as well leave them. So, see ya. Thank you.